Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble. Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why. Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. Then the calamity. That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a gas fella, forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do. Gotta hold her still to spin up the chamber. Kid's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting. Sometimes you just need a drink. And then, he falls to his death. I'm just fooling. A school of squirts tunnels up around him. Kid finds a memento from a girl he knew. Always used to fancy her. He sets foot inside one of Celandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The calamity got him before his drinking did. Then Kid finds his trusty shield. The security takes him for a petty thief. Special delivery, gas fellas. Windbags start turning up the last call. More squirts start coming out of the woodwork. Big old fella pops out in front of the kid. Kid sees the way to the bastion out the window. It's a bit of a drop. He gets a good look at things on his way down. He lands on top of a breaker's bow, and it ain't broke. Kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back. Good news is the emergency defenses still work. Bad news is they're aiming for the kid. An arrow, strong enough. true. Picks up a few pointers from a dusty old man. He's a mighty fast learner. Finds the distillery right next to the arsenal. Tough part of town.